No chance. There's no way in the world anybody would put their hand in my glove. That's a no-no when it comes to me. Keep your hand on my glove and everything's fine, because, you know, one thing I do out there is I don't make errors and everything. The first time you put your hand in my glove and I do commit an error, I'm blaming you, not me. That's anybody that cares about their position in defense. They really take care of their gloves, so, you know, that's mine. I keep it separate, make sure I keep the balls in so it never gets collapsed. When I come in and I put it on the ground, automatic. Always sits right here. I never have it on the other side. One thing that I won't do is I don't switch gloves, my fielding gloves. So I like sticking with the one that that works. And gosh, when it's broken and you have that good feeling, you take care of your glove, it'll ride with you for a long time. They keep getting better. I mean, my Wilson glove, I started with them. And gosh, in 2002, I started using them. And 03 was when I really first signed on. Been with them ever since. I got you know, I was fortunate to get this A3000 that that Barry Bonds and Gary Sheffield used. And they discontinued it, but they continued to make it for me. So, I mean, I really, really appreciate that. Every year it seems like they're getting better. You know, I couldn't even imagine going to a different glove.